We are so proud of all of our students in the top 15%, the scholarships and awards that they have earned. And as our school continues to grow, each year we have students moving all over the country to great four-year colleges and universities and military branches, outstanding opportunities and futures for all of our students. At this time, I'd like for Mr. Ricky Duncan to continue with the recognition of the Spirit of Ducaney Awards.
The words inscribed on the school crest and prominently displayed at our school were the words that Mr. Ducaney believed should describe a Ducaney High School graduate. These words are excellence, purity, integrity, wisdom, courage, loyalty, respect, and compassion. Each of you exemplifies what it means to be a Ducaney High School graduate. However, eight students from the class of 2014 are being recognized as recipients of the Spirit of Ducaney Award. As I call your name, please come up on the stage. Representing the Arts Academy, J.B. Moblin and Elizabeth Arredondo. Representing the Professional Academy, Tyrone Lee and Mallory Rogers Dickey. Representing the STEM Academy, Rogelio Montoya, Clarissa Martinez, Wayne Swamberg, and Destiny